Todd Tyler here again with Greg Sargent from Sargent Strategic Academy. And today we're just going to be talking about the Gutster Flooring Demo Bar. So Greg, why don't you open it up and tell us a little bit about this bar and we'll go from there.
Absolutely. I'd actually never seen one of these, been in the industry for 12 years roughly. And one of my lead technicians in Colorado who had come from California, he said, Greg, you guys need this orange bar, which I had no idea what he was talking about, right? Because I had never seen it and most places don't carry it. And so I said, okay, I trust you. If you say it's good, order us one, right? And so here it is. He got us this demo bar and we have been using it to lift up wood floors compared to anything else out there with ease. It's still a wood floor. It's still not that fun, but
never.
Compared to the yellow crowbar that a lot of guys are using out there, this thing is great.
Yes. Yeah, you know, a few things I like about this bar is it is very heavy duty. This bar is not going to break on you. So I like that. I like it for that reason. They also come with wheels or without wheels. Of course, we all know I would like it with wheels.
It does slide a little easier.
It does, you know, and it's not that expensive of a bar to have.
No.
So it's a tool that is going to save you time. It's a tool that is going to save your technician's back. It's just an all-around good tool to have. You really can't beat this tool.
No, it's a great one. And like I said, I mentioned it to all the clients that I work with across the country because another thing you might want to notice, when you go to order one or look at them, they do come in two different sizes. So if you're more of a shorter guy, you know, they've got the 4-foot one. If you're more of a taller guy and you don't still want to be, you know, going down and getting your back, there is the more of the 5-foot one. And so do check those out. The other thing that he mentioned, Todd mentioned, is the wheels. When I bought mine, they didn't have those. So that's just another added bonus. Plus the back of these, sometimes they are successful with these grooves right here and getting a lot of the nails and the staples out. So I can't promise you on that. It doesn't work every single time, but it does get pretty nice. Sometimes guys will even use them for tile that has the mesh underneath it. Or you can
break
use
it
them.
Up and
yeah, break them up. I had a guy that I got one for the other day. He was using it to take down a ceiling in a garage. He said he loved it. So
wow.
We just wanted to give you guys one more tip that could help you. It's not a line item you can put on Xactimate for this one. This is more of one of those tools that you probably haven't heard of that is going to save your technicians' backs, but it's also going to improve your production. So that's one of the things I teach in my academy all the time is how can we get your production better and save labor costs. This is definitely going to make that work really well.
And that's what it's all about.
Yeah.
I mean, it's all about making more money.
There's so many tools in this industry. Sometimes they get put in the back and we don't see them. That's how it was for me until I was introduced to it.
Yeah. I mean, using the right tool for the right situation, saving time, saving money.
Yep.
More money in your pocket.
Absolutely.
That's what we're here for. I mean, we're here for that. So.
Yeah, we're here to help you guys with tools and strategies that can help better your business, better your employees, make you more profits. And that's why Todd and I are here together today.
Yeah. Well, guys, check it out. It's the Gutster Floor Demo Bar. You guys will like it. And Greg, once again, thank you.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. And join us next time on our next tip.